Department of Mysteries. They got that bit right, didn't they?
The voices. Can you tell what they're saying?
There aren't any voices, Harry. Let's get out of here.
I hear them too.
Harry, it's just an empty archway. Please, Harry.
Get behind me! Did you actually believe, or were you truly naive enough to think that children stood a chance against us? I'll make this simple for you, Potter. Give me the prophecy now, or what your friends die.
Don't give it to him, Harry.
Get away from my godson. Listen to me. I want you to take the others and get out of here.
What? No, I'm staying with you.
You've done beautifully. Now let me take it from here. Nice one, James!
Avada Kedavra!
Thank you. Harry. She killed him.
She deserves it. Do it! So weak.
It was foolish of you to come here tonight, Tom. The oars are on their way.
By which time I shall be gone, and you shall be dead.